From VOA Learning English, this is the health report. Infection by the influenza virus may be more complex. The scientists first to researcher in the United States respond recently that the flu virus appeared to this body first like this fan disease. When the virus attacks the body, natural defense products cell. The cell is they now challenge it, and in that way, driven or lessen the cell up virus. Right, that is the traditional the full virus. Now biologists have discovered now the virus can disrupt known B cell as is with the Weibo Cambridge
researchers. Their laboratory studies with special mice suggest the flu virus enters the B cells and interferes with the production of antibodies. This can kill the B cells and the body's first line of defense. Mr. Plach says that may explain why some forms of influenza can cause a stronger physical reaction than others. Normally, the frontline antibodies occupy lung cells to protect the body against future viral invasions through breathing. But the flu virus, having disabled the antibodies, may instead attack lung cells. In that way, the virus blocks the antibody's ability to remember the invader. Hitta Plach says that by interfering with the body's frontline troops, the virus has more time to reproduce and establish itself in the cells. A report on how influenza overcomes the body's immune system was published in the journal Nature. For VOA Learning English, I'm Alex Villarreal.